doing a demo on how to take your plain glassware, so things like this, and turn them into decorative decor pieces, please. So it's pretty easy, actually. And even if you don't have any of these kicking around the house, if nobody's bought you flowers, tell them to buy you flowers. You can get these pretty inexpensively, well, at the thrift stores, at some of the dollar stores, and they really do add a nice touch of color to your home decor. And you can switch them up, pack them away, bring ones, nice colorful ones out for the spring and summer, and then festive ones for the fall and winter. Anyways, so I'm going to show you how to do this. It is really, really, really simple. And any of the extra fat paint that you have kicking around, you can do this with. You don't need an awful lot. So I'm going to start off with Peacock. And these are cans that I already had opened up. And so what you're going to need before you get started is obviously the glassware, some paint, an opener to crack open the lids. And then you want to make sure that you have some paper towels or a damp rag or something lying around. And then the other thing that you need is something to prop these up with so they can drain back into the cans, just like this right here. It's hard to see because this is dark and the wall behind is dark, but there's a paint can here and there is a glass vase draining back into it that I've already started. So I'm going to move those to here. We're going to open up the Peacock, and it, like I said, it is super, super easy. So do we go white in this one? Let's go. So literally, you just pour some paint in. You don't need an awful lot. That might actually be a little bit too much. And then all you're going to do is you're going to turn it. I'm going to turn it this way. See what I'm doing better. And turn it and tip it and make sure that you've got it over top of your can, so that when you do get to the edge, anything dripping out, just enough. And then, oops, there's a little spot there. There we go, and we're thoroughly covered. Oh, there's a spot here, hold on. If it's running over the edge, it's fine. To get it to flow. Right there we go. Okay, so then the next thing, pretty simple. I'm going to go like this. I'm going to set it over here. And luckily, I have another Tim Hortons. Now, these have to be fairly full. I actually bought two this morning. I was up late last night. I need extra caffeine. So I bought two on the way to work. I can warm one up later. So just prop it up so it's angled and let it drain. That's pretty much it. Let's do this one. So this one is warm white. There. And again, this one is a little goofy, but there we go. And again, this time I want to make sure. Yeah, I know I'm a bit caffeine crazy. I have a mug as well of tea. These are all tea. These aren't coffee. So it doesn't count, but, and that one's decaf. So, and again, you just keep turning it and tip it until you get to the end. I put extra in this one. And then once it's all covered, oops. Let's see, is this one done? Sometimes you have to play with a little bit to get it to the right spot so it doesn't fall into the can or... There we go. Ta-da. All right. So pretty quick, pretty simple to do. And I've got paint on my hands. And then once it's drained out, I'm going to take this one. So this one I did earlier, and this one is Dharma. And then you can just take your paper towel and you're just going to clean up the rim. And just make it nice and smooth. And I'm going to come up closer if I can to the camera so that you can see. So there was paint all over the rim, and I've just cleaned it off. And now there's no paint on the rim. So it's all nice and clean. The paint comes up to the lip here inside, and that's all there is to it. You let it dry. I've tested these ones out. These ones I did a few years ago, actually. And somebody asked me if they would hold up to water. So I took some of these and I put water in them. I let them sit overnight with water and they held up fine. Now, if you're putting scratchy, sharp things into them, like roses with the thorns on them and they're scratching, it may not hold up. I don't know. I haven't done that. These usually sit empty. I don't usually put anything in them. But the water didn't affect it sitting for 24 hours in the glass. Mind you, that is after they've cured for 30 days. You don't want to put anything in them prior to that. You want the paint to get to its full hardness and its full cured point before you're doing anything like that with it. But these will make beautiful little decorative pieces for your home. The fab paint comes in over 50 colors now, so there's got to be a color here that is going to suit your decor. A lot of you ladies probably have some still kicking around at home from other projects that you've done. It's cheap, it's fun, and it's a great way to add those accent colors to your home decor. So that's it for today. If you have any questions in regards to how to do this, please message me. Come on into the studio. Again, we're located here at 645 King Street, Cambridge, and our hours are Tuesday to Friday, 10 till 5, and Saturdays we're open 10 till 4. I need a couple days off, so we're closed Sundays and Mondays. Anyways, guys, have a great day, and hope to see you all real soon. Thanks.